If you can patch into it, perhaps you can take a look inside. The GPS history of the spider bot we recovered regularly pinged these coordinates. Our mystery witness to the real bombers must have come to this lovely, damp location several times.
It's discreet, in a camera dead zone. Good place to conduct some less than legal business.
Or to discreetly dump a body into the Thames.
Fucking hell.